Hi all. This time I'm doing a redo over a perfectly existing cup that I really just wasn't happy with because I didn't feel like it suited the person who's going to be receiving it. I'm also going to try a technique that I've never tried before. Let's get started.